Welcome back to BRX Pro Tips. Lee Kantor, Stone Payton here with you. Lee, we lean on this tool a lot. We want to encourage everyone in our world to at least seriously consider leaning on this tool. But our counsel is to utilize your calendar for time management. Can you say a little bit more about that?
Sure. You know, both of us kind of rely on our calendar for our life. We don't know what we're doing unless we look at the calendar, and the calendar tells us, you know, when to show up, where to show up, and things like that. Those are obvious, like when's a show, who's on the show. All the stuff about the show is within that calendar. So it gives us an easy way to keep track of our interviews and things like that. But there's other ways to leverage a calendar. I think it's important to schedule blocks of time on your calendar to do kind of those regular tasks that are important. Like if you're going to say, okay, every once a week, I'm going to connect all my clients with a past guest, then put that in the calendar. Find a day and time that works, and then put it on a repeat schedule, and say every Tuesday at 2 o'clock, I spend 30 minutes connecting my clients. Just put it in there, lock it in, and then just do what the calendar says to do. If you're going to, I would spend some time just trying to attack big goals, you know, just thinking time, put that in the calendar, mark it down, and hold, these should be non-negotiable things that don't move. And then I would expand that to just things about your own life. You know, if you want to put the gym in there, put the gym in there and make it a non-negotiable, you know, part of your life. You know, you put your family in there, put whatever you want to put in there, but block it, lock it, and leave it alone and make it a non-negotiable part of your week. And then you'll see things get done. We put in, do these pro tips. I have one day on the weekend, I have 30 minutes, come up with topics. And every time that pops on my calendar, I sit down for 30 minutes and knock out a bunch of these topics. And then we do the same thing. Hey, now we got to record those podcasts. And then we put it down and we record the podcast and it gets done. If you put it in the calendar, it gets done. People break promises to themselves all day long, but they do not miss appointments. So make an appointment, make it non-negotiable, and things will get done.
Well, I agree, and I really learned this from you, and I find this strategy so powerful for the things that really can, something you can do tomorrow, right? You know, like we didn't have to do the pro tips right now. We could have done them tomorrow, but then tomorrow comes, and then, well, we could have done them the next day. So I find it very powerful for that, and I also find it very powerful for big, hairy things, like working on a book or something. If that's stuff, if it's a big, hairy thing that you need to cut up into chunks, to calendar specific blocks of time. And again, I learned it from you. It's made all the difference for me.